one. Most of Koreans must have at least once thought of reunification as Korea's future, even if it's not near. Thus, although President Mansion did not include a specific plan, it was enough to become a controversial issue and spur debate among many Koreans. Looking at a variety of opinions on this, I have become to think of reunification and how we could do minimize the mistakes which may be in process of reunification, as shown in reunification example in West Germany and East Germany. Through some research, I have found one way to achieve this. That's helping out refugees from North Korea to well settle in South Korean society. That's because they are a sample of North Koreans after reunification. Suppose that the reunification led by South Korea government. There are around 17,000 refugees in South Korea and some 80,000 wandering around China. What surprised me was their lives in South Korea was a lot worse than I expected. According to a report on North Korea refugees' economic status as of 2009, their unemployment ratio is 4 times higher than average South Koreans, and 52.3% of them are recipients of government subsidy under basic livelihood security law. In addition, according to panel research on North Korean refugees done in 2009, monthly average income of North Korean refugees in South Korea, including government subsidy, amounts to 548,000 won, which accounts for some 25% of South Koreans. In reality, most of them can only get a day labor job and at best a short-term contract job, driving them to give up searching for a job and preventing them from getting out of poverty. What's worse is happening to refugee teenagers, of which number is actually rising. Their academic achievement in North Korea is barely accepted in South Korea's society, and their South Korea's school curriculum and environment are mostly hostile toward North Korean culture and politics. This makes them difficult to adapt themselves to the new circumstance, because it's far hard for them to accept that their former society is totally denied while most of their families still remain in North Korea. As I mentioned before, refugees' life now shows life of ordinary North Korean after reunification to some degree, implicate severe chaos and some chaos and great amount of cost that we have to take and endure. Not only that, if we ignore their hardship now, we have no right to criticize North Korean government for infringing upon North Korean people's rights. Please think about why we all came to Toastmaster Club this evening. That's because not only we want to improve communication skills, but also we want to pursue become a good leader. Definition of a good leader is not the person who only takes care about their own interests, but the person who tries to embrace neighborhoods who desperately need other people's hands. So I ask you to take more interest in North Korean refugees, socially deprived minors, and participate in helping out them, such as in the form of donation of money like English ability, English speaking ability. Please come see me after the meeting if my speech has inspired you to take action. Thank you.